He says that he heard Hazrat Itban bin Malik Ansari radiyallahu anhu, one of Banu Salim, say, "One day in the morning, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to me and said, 'On the resurrection day, whoso comes in this state, that he would pronounce, there is no worthy of worship, saves Allah jalla jalaluhu, seeking Allah's pleasure. Allah jalla jalaluhu will forbid the fire of hell on him.'" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6423.